G'day everyone, how you going? I'm just here to try and show you how to find an S-Class Alien multi-tool with 24 slots located in the Euclid Galaxy. This one was reported by Jason Plays on YouTube, but that was a year ago, so I'm just coming to check out if it actually still is there. Alright, so the glyphs we're looking for are the boat, fish. Let's try that again. Boat, bird, fish, sorry. Bug, atlas, tree, bird, eclipse, rocket, boat, fish, Diplo. So that's the 12 glyphs I need to go to this location. And from what Jason Plays has said, when we get to this planet through the glyphs, we need to reload our save on this planet. So we'll do that quickly once it loads in. Now, I did do a quick walkthrough a moment ago to find the base. Oh, sorry, not the base, the miner settlement where it's located. And I haven't been able to find it yet, so I'm really hoping that it'll happen this time, because I went to the wrong miner settlement. So, all right, so we're just going to load the quick save now. I've dropped a base on where it's supposed to be, so it shouldn't be that long to find it. Should be able to just go straight to it. Okay. It's located on a paradise planet, so it's absolutely perfect to land on. You won't have any issues at all. Strange. I think there's another player in this system that's going for it right now. There it is over there. See, it's located behind another planet, so just look for this paradise planet here. It's called New Yinamonta. Don't know if that's pronounced correctly, but that's where we're heading to. I'm just going to switch my multiplayer off because I think this other guy's spawning some sentinels on me and we don't want that. So I'll throw the coordinates into the video as well, so don't worry about that. Should be located at negative 1.54 and negative 127.99 is the second coordinates. I'm pretty sure about that. I'll confirm once we land on my base. Like I said, I've only been to this base or this miner settlement once, so I haven't got all the details down just yet. I play on PlayStation, so I don't know if anyone's going to be able to see the launch pads that I put down here, but I've thrown an extra four launch pads on just so people can find it easier and land easier. Okay, here we go. Moment of truth. And there it is. It actually worked. Okay, so located at minus or negative 1.55, negative 128.01. And let's have a look at it. Look at that, perfect. Okay, S-Class 24 slot alien multi-tool. That is really nice. It's got a black crystal in it, which is beautiful. It goes, that'll probably go really well with my other multi-tool I've got. Sure, I'll show you here. That's the other one I've got. So I reckon this will be a nice little addition to my collection. I think I'll swap it out for this other one I've got. So you can carry a maximum of 3 multi-tools on you. So if you have one you want to get rid of, just select it. So this is one I don't want anymore. I'm just going to swap it out for this one here. Compare and exchange. And there we have it. That is a nice multi-tool. It comes with a bolt caster, sorry, a scatter blaster and a bolt caster already on it. So I might just remove the things I don't want, because I want to try and maximize the damage on this one. So on my permadeath, I've got a multi-tool that is basically this one here. It has over 10,000 damage on it. And to do that, you just want to be moving your modules around to find the right location for, you know, what's going to provide the most damage. And, you know, see, like this being on 7805, if I move a couple of things around, it can go up to, you know, 8,100 just by shuffling around, you see. So it all comes down to positioning of your modules, and, you know, the higher the module, the better the outcome. With all these being S-class, that's going to increase the chances of them being stronger. 8194 seems to be the best I can get right now, but that's completely fine. That is plenty. Anyways, guys, I'll leave it at that. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you enjoy your new multi-tool. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.